something, you have got to be relentless. Most of us go through life with our brakes on, holding back. Most of us go to our graves still holding on because of past experiences, past defeats, past pain. We look back, well, it didn't work out then. It probably won't work out now. The hunger, the ability to face defeat again and again without giving up. When you're hungry, you don't care about the facts. You don't care about the odds. If there's something that you want and you're hungry for it, you've got to do whatever is necessary until. And when you give the best you can and that's not enough, you must do what is required. I'm going to harness my will. And you've got to be so relentless that you're always looking for a way to get over, always looking for a way that you can break through, always looking for a way that you can win, always looking for a way that you can strike a telling blow. There's greatness in you. And you've got to learn how to tune out the critics outside and the critic inside. Don't give up on yourself. Don't throw the towel in so quickly. Many people give up on the 1 yard line. You've got to sell yourself every day on your abilities, on what you're doing, on the goal that you want to reach. You've got to sell yourself every day, every day, every day. This is my day. And nothing out here is going to stop me.